चिल्ला मत करो आराम से
उसका घड़ा उतारने का, मारने का, चिंता छोड़ने का. And today, here we are, ladies and gentlemen, to present to you, सब पहली बार हो रहा है, हीरो और एंटी हीरो आमने सामने आने वाले हैं और एक गाने को जिसको हम देखने वाले हैं. बाबा, right before the song, what do you have to say?
I just want to say के it's a beautiful journey for me to be working with Ram and with Puri sir and Sharmi and Vishu and everybody. बहुत मजा आया, लेकिन मैं इसकी तरह डांस नहीं कर सकता यार. आई विश मैं कर सकता था, बट रियली आई रियली एंजॉयड एवरी मिनट एंड थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी, थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी.
उस्ताद, आपकी बारी.
बिफोर द सॉन्ग, So this is the first song that we shot, and I think one of the first schedules that I shot with Baba. And Baba, you don't need to dance. When you just walk, there's a lot of kick that comes out of it. So I had a lot of fun working with him, but I'll continue that on stage. But this is a super fun song. It's called Big Bull, obviously. So yeah, I had a lot of fun, and yeah, enjoy the song.
Lovely. With your kind permission, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, all eyes on the big screen as we play the song Big Bull for the knowledge jo mehnat unhone yahan pe ki hai jo is bade parde pe dekhne ko mili, and of course we'll get to see in theaters on the 15th of August, this Independence Day. We'll start with this very versatile actor jinko ek bar nahi bar bar humne alag alag kirdar nibhate hue dekha hai, and every single time, ladies and gentlemen, the ball is out of the park jab bhi ye screen pe aate hain. Ali sir ke liye ek bar zordar taaliyan ho jaye. So we want you on the stage, sir. Zordar taaliyan for this versatile actor, ladies and gentlemen. Namaskar sir, welcome.
Thank you so much
for being here.
Thank you.
Mujhe bataye sir, with this kind of response aur yahan jo itni taaliyan seetiyan baj rahi hain, when you saw that thing, the trailer aur apni entry, what do you have to say, sir?
Pehla main ye kehna chahta hu, Sanju Baba, ek 22 years back Hyderabad aaye the Munna bhai MBBS o time pe, aur Telugu सेम फिल्म डबिंग हुआ था. आप हमारे लोकेशन पे आए थे, जब देखा फिर इतने सालों के बाद अब देख रहा हूँ मैं आपको, ये हमारे फिल्म में. और आपको देखते ही मेरी माँ की याद आ गई. क्यों बोले तो मेरी माँ एक 100 टाइम्स फिल्म देखा मदर इंडिया.
वाओ, वाओ.
कभी भी टीवी में अगर आ गया तो वो चैनल चेंज नहीं करती, अगर कोई भी चैनल चेंज किया तो उसको बहुत बड़ा गाली मिलेगा, बहुत बड़ा. अरे भाड़ खाओ क्यों रहे उसको क्यों चेंज करा रहे. तो आई बिलोंग्स टू आंध्र प्रदेश. आई स्टार्टेड माई करियर 1978. आई एक्टेड 1250 मूवीज, तेलुगु तमिल हिंदी मलयालम कन्नडा एंड रिसेंटली नेपाली. मेरा भाई पूरी जगन्नाथ, हम लोग साथ में ऑलमोस्ट 30 साल से जर्नी कर रहे हैं. हम लोग हर फिल्म में एक डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर मेरे को चांस मिलता, तो ये फिल्म में इसको अमेजन फॉरेस्ट से लेके आया. सो अमेजन फॉरेस्ट से क्यों लेके आया अभी नहीं बोलता हूँ, 15 तारीख को बोलता हूँ. ए लबाड़े कौनते तारो, और इसका एक साउंड है वो अमेजन से आया.
जोरदार तालियां अली सर के लिए. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आउट एंड आउट एंटरटेनर हमारे साथ. थैंक यू सो मच सर.
थैंक यू.
प्लीज प्लीज रहिए हमारे साथ मंच पर. ऑफ कोर्स नाउ आई'd लाइक टू इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज पूरी कनेक्ट से the CEO saab. Of course Puri Connects is known for wholesome entertainment, ladies and gentlemen. Vish Reddy saab is here with us. The very handsome Vish sir, aur khel kar rahe ho aapko look se. You know, I saw a couple of people clicking selfies with him aur chup chup ke inki tasveerein le rahe the. Sir, talking about wholesome entertainment, as I said, Puri Connects, with this movie kya lag raha hai sir, kahan tak jane wala hai aur kya hone wala hai aage?
Hello Mumbai and hello India. Thank you all of you for coming here to bless us and support us. I'll only say one line. I've seen the film like few days ago. I had this good feeling, like jo mar munta chhod chinta hai na, like having that mar munta and having good biryani uske baad double ka meeta, that's the feeling I had after this, after watching this film. So I thank each and every person from my team, production side, direction department, each and every member from cast and crew. Thank you so much. And Baba has supported us a lot. Ram Bhaiya supported us a lot. Everything, like August 15th, this just 7 more days. We'll, you know, I will talk on August 15th.
I'm sure.
Thank you, everybody.
Of course, sir. As I said, lyrical videos देख के इतना अच्छा response मिल रहा है, जब film में देखेंगे तो क्या ही होने वाला है. सीटें फटने वाली हैं, सीटियां बजने वाली हैं. Well, now I'd like to invite on stage the very charming, of course, उनको ये बोला जाता है. But let me tell you, she is this super hardworking person. She's super passionate about Indian cinema. Give it up for Charmi Kaur ji. You know, Subeh says she's been after each and every detail. She's looking into each and every detail. And this is how she is. Zordar Thalia. Chami, congratulations on this.
Thank you.
As we said, hum baat kar rahe the, gaane ke response ki kya hone wala hai. Seatiyan, taaliyan baj gayi. What do you have to say? First things first.
Thank you. Hello, Mumbai. Hello, everyone. Bahut hi khushi ho rahi hai ki aaj jo humne itne pyar se ek picture produce ki hai, jiska naam hai Double Smart. 2019 mein, we were blessed with a huge blockbuster in Telugu. Aur aapki kripa hai ki aaj hum 5 languages में इसका sequel Double Smart आपके आगे लेकर आ रहे हैं. August 15th को हमारे साथ में और 3 पिक्चरें आ रही है. सारी पिक्चरें बहुत अच्छी लग रही है, तो थोड़ा थिएटर के लिए लफड़ा हो रहा है और नॉर्थ इंडिया में, लेकिन दैट आई विल लीव इट टू द एक्सपर्ट्स. अनिल थडानी जी एंड दुगल जी, दे विल हेल्प अस डू जस्टिस एंड आई होप वी हैव गुड रन इन नॉर्थ इंडिया ऑल्सो. Thank you so much.
Amazing. Just one quick question. You know, Puri sir, creative genius, but producer bhi to hain. So how many times do you have to like remind him of his producer wala duties ki please thoda thambo, thambo?
Honestly, Mr. Puri Jagannath, he deals with the alphabets and I deal with numbers. Mm. So we do not enter each other's zone at all. Even though he is well aware of everything, he is fantastic. He is a producer's director. But we have our own departments and he's just amazing in what he does. I'm so thankful that he gives us that space.
Lovely. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much. And now I'd like to invite on stage the leading lady of this film, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, Tamil ho, Telugu ho, ya phir Hindi ho, inhone wo sari projects mein kaam kiya hai and she's killed it every single time. Kavya Thapar, ladies and gentlemen, zordar taaliyan ho jaye unke liye. Welcome, Kavya.
Thank you.
So good to see you, and you're looking as ravishing as ever, I would say.
Thank you. Shout out to my team for that.
Being here, standing over here, right in front of this team, when Baba is here, Ustad is here, you know, working with them on this project that's really close to Puri sir's heart and, of course, Charmi ma'am's heart. What do you have to say? Puri journey ke baare mein.
First of all, hello, Mumbai. This is the first ever Telugu film that I'm promoting in my hometown. So I'm feeling very, very blessed at this moment. Secondly, I think I am currently, मुझे ऐसा लगता है इस वक्त तो मैं एक सपने में हूँ, जो सपना मैंने बचपन से मैं देखती आई हूँ. तो पहली बात तो as and when I grew up, मैंने संजय सर की इतनी सारी फिल्म्स देखी. तो to say the least, when I looked at him, I was blank. और उनका सिर्फ एक गाना मेरे दिमाग में चल रहा था, वो रात अपन 2 बजे तक पिया. तो जब मैंने उनको देखा, मेरे दिमाग में यही चल रहा था, और कुछ आया ही नहीं. आई वाज सो डंबफाउंडेड एट दैट मोमेंट. तो डेफिनेटली मैं उनके साथ, मैंने स्क्रीन स्पेस शेयर किया. आई एम ट्रेम्बलिंग वाइल सेइंग दिस बिकॉज इट्स सच अ ह्यूज ह्यूज ड्रीम फॉर मी दैट आई एम लिविंग करंटली. And thank you, Sanjay sir. You were a blessing. And humne Punjabi mein baat ki and he made me very comfortable. So thank you. And it is definitely a blessing ki maine aapke saath screen space share kiya. Secondly, Ram, you are by far, I'm saying this out and loud, by far the best co-star I've worked with.
Wow.
And I have found a great friend in you. And thank you for everything. No, wahi bola.
क्या लफड़ा भाई.
हे राम. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, बट नहीं, जेन्युइनली कोस्टार के साथ आपकी बॉन्डिंग ऑन सेट जो होती है, बट वो इतना केयरिंग कोस्टार है कि ऑन द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ मार मुंता मेरी तबीयत बहुत ख़राब हो गई थी एंड एवरीबडी इज लाइक अब आप क्या खाओगे बिकॉज इट वॉज अ स्टमक इन्फेक्शन. सो मैंने सिर्फ बोला स्पिनच सूप एंड दैट डे इटसेल्फ और आई थिंक द नेक्स्ट डे उन्होंने अपनी मम्मा से होम मेड स्पिनच सूप बनवाया मेरे लिए. And I'll forever be grateful for that. I think such little things show the kind of a person he is. And he's hilarious also as a person. So thank you for being you. All the best and hope we work a lot in the future. Now I'm going to get a little emotional because I'm going to speak of Chami ma'am. She is truly, truly a boss lady and an inspirational woman. And I have hats off to you. आपके चरण स्पर्श करना चाहे शी शुड बी द चरण स्पर्श चार्मी शी इज दैट्स व्हाट शी इज बिकॉज आई रियली रियली लुक अप टू हर शी इज अ गो गेटर एंड शी विल डू एनीथिंग फॉर हर वर्क एंड आई दैट्स एन इंस्पिरेशन फॉर मी and not only that she is an extremely nurturing caring loving person and I know again same day when I was sick how she took care of me I can never forget usually I always say ki I'm a director's actor but I am a producer's actor too now I want
you,
to be
love
at
you.
Least
thank you
so thank you for always doing everything for me I love you, Puri sir This is the biggest feather on my hat in my career journey to be a Puri Jagannath heroine standing here today. Thank you, sir, for seeing Jannat in me and giving me an opportunity to be double Ismart. Just a small story. I had auditioned for Ismart Shankar, but at that time things didn't work out because double Ismart had to happen to me. And thank you. Thank you for giving me this double power pack mass masala entertaining film. Thank you, sir. Love you.
Thank you so much. Zor baar all this. And usko bade parde pe utara hai. The creative genius, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Puri Woo! Jagannath, sir, ladies and gentlemen. Woo-hoo! Welcome, sir. Thank you so much. Aap yahan par aaye, sabse pehle. Aur hum sab ke liye ye lekar aaye hain. You know, first things first. What was that one thing jo sabse aasan thi ya difficult tha Sanju Baba ko convince karna to be a part of this film? Sorry?
Difficult thing.
Was it like easy
the
or?
Difficult thing is getting his dates.
Okay.
And yeah, working with him is very cool.
That's why I call her the go-getter also.
Oh, that's an announcement. That's like breaking news right now.
We thought of him. He signed 7 movies. He said no dates and all. So we were worried. And finally got his dates. And I'm a big fan of Sanju Baba. And 4 decades experience, a versatile actor. He played all kind of roles.
Yes.
Thank you for doing this film, sir. Love you, sir.
Thank you so much.
We are happy we are launching him. It is his debutant film in Telugu. So we have the privilege of launching him in Telugu.
And if I may, Charmi ma'am, if I may, I've heard this is like the most expensive Telugu debut for someone, is it? She's not commenting on that. Ladies and gentlemen,
we have a superstar debuting.
Of course, yes. Of course. OG superstar of the Indian film industry, Sanju Baba. Before I invite him on stage, ladies and gentlemen, we have to give it up for this superstar, a superb young actor, jinhone isse pehle jitni baar bhi filmon mein kaam kiya hai, kamal kiya hai. Ustad bola jata hai unhe. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ustad Ram Pothineni. Ladies Woo. And gentlemen, zordar taaliyan. We can do better. We can make some more noise. Lovely.
They'll probably cheer if I come on YouTube.
Yeah, we loved you over there. Of course.
Thank you, thank
First pan-Indian film, officially,
yeah,
can
yeah,
we
yeah,
say
yeah,
that?
Yeah, yeah, huh? yeah.
Aur yahan pe ye dhamaka hone ja raha hai. Talk to us about it. Everything.
Hi, good afternoon, Mumbai. Thank you all for being here first. And yeah, like I said, it all started off from YouTube, where we didn't realize that a lot of North Indian people were watching a lot of South films. And we had such loyal people who've been constantly asking us to release the film because they used to wait for a year or so. And now finally, this entire pan-India thing came about and we were able to release it on the same day as well. And especially a film like Ismart Shankar. So most of the film has been shot in Mumbai. Double Ismart has been shot in Mumbai. So I was lucky to have witnessed the Ismart Shankar madness here as well. You know, the smallest of things, like when I used to go to shoot, I used to come across people on the road and all of that, and everyone used to keep, you know, screaming Shankar and all of that. So, very glad that we're able to release this film simultaneously up north as well. And yeah, like I say, this character is all about mental mass madness. So, one small disclaimer, I do not endorse him. So, he's, in case you want to follow him, If you get inspired and follow him, I'm pretty sure that within half an hour you'll be in jail. So please don't. He's just to be enjoyed and entertained. Watch him on screen and leave him there. So he's really mental. And I love the way Puri sir has written this character for me. And it's always an experience for an actor, you know, something that you can't even think of doing in reality. you're playing it on screen, and I enjoyed playing it a lot. And down south, the people also have enjoyed the first part so much, and they've made it a huge hit. And now we're coming with Double Is Smart, with double the energy and double the everything.
Yes.
And we're pretty excited. And the highlight is, I think Baba, you know, Puri sir, when he first narrated the script, we couldn't think of anyone else but you. But again, you were like, Charmi told me that you signed 7 films. But again, her being her, she flew to Dubai, and I don't know how she managed to get your dates, but I just watched the film recently, and I can't imagine anyone else but you. And I wouldn't call this a debut, but because you're already a superstar everywhere.
A superstar in Telugu,
and,
first film.
It's an honor working with you, and it's an even bigger honor getting to know you. Because I keep saying, me and Puri sir keep discussing, you know, when you're performing or just sitting there, we're like, you know, what didn't this man experience in life? You know, you're like a silent saint, but you're a sweetheart. Thank you for pampering us. And it's an honor working with you. And about Ishmat Shankar and Puri sir. You know, we see heroes with attitude. I think he's the one who's introduced attitude, you know, the word attitude to heroes all over India. I think it started down south there. And, you know, the cool attitude, like earlier before him, I think when heroes had to show attitude, they had to stand like that. But now after Puri sir came, you know, this entire coolness came about, and he's a complete trendsetter. Yeah, complete swag. And sir, it's always an honor working with you. And thank you for writing this character and this madness. thank you.
Thank you so much. Of course, it's a big thing to do. Kindly welcome Sanju Baba on stage.
Yes,
I want
please.
You to do it.
Sanju Baba!
Our big boy!
Ladies and gentlemen, the OG
our
superstar of the Indian
Big Bull!
Big Bull!
Baba ke liye taaliyan ho jaye yaar ek baar zordar. हल्ला बनता है बाबा एवरी टाइम वी सी यू वो एक अलग ही बात हो जाती है यहाँ पे इस अवतार में आप आए हैं टॉक टू अस अबाउट दिस टीम एंड ऑफ कोर्स अबाउट बिग बुल
नमस्ते कैसे हैं सब लोग मस्त है ना तो ऐसी कोई बात नहीं जो पूरी सर और शर्मी और सब बोल रहे हैं कि मेरे पास 7 पिक्चर है और डेट नहीं मिली हमें पूरी सर हम लोग सब फैन हैं इनके एंड लाइक हाउ राम सेड दैट यू नो ही काइंड ऑफ चेंज सिनेमा एंड तेलुगु ही क्रिएटेड दैट स्वैग दैट कूलनेस एंड एवरीथिंग एंड आई वांट टू थैंक पूरी सर फॉर लेटिंग मी बी पार्ट ऑफ डबल आई स्मार्ट शंकर एंड मेकिंग मी बिग बुल थैंक यू सर चार्मी
सर जी
मैंने बहुत परेशान किया है
सर जी सॉरी
आई सेड इन पंजाबी के परेशान बहुत किया है यार लेकिन आई थिंक दैट्स द रीजन दैट दिस प्रोडक्ट कुड कम अबाउट इज योर परसिस्टेंस योर फोकस
थैंक यू
फॉर लेटिंग मी बी अराउंड
सर जी थैंक यू जी
और पंजाबी कुड़ी हैगी She's done a great job and she's looking so good. But इसको एक चीज है इसको कुछ मार वार हमेशा पूछो तो मार ही लगता रहता है इसको यार
सर मार मुंता छोड़ चिंता
अब मैं पूछा अभी कुछ हुआ क्या आप बोले हाँ कुछ है यहाँ पे लग गया ख्याल रखो अपना यार काम करो विशु थैंक्स थैंक यू फॉर बींग देयर एंड इसको मैं एक पिक्चर दे रहा हूँ so inspiration for you to lose some weight you know and
production ke issues ki wajah se bichara mota ho gaya
and of course ram you know itna maza aaya iske sath kaam karke abhi to chooza lag raha hai lekin us time wo double smart mein mast lag raha tha lekin abhi ekdam acha lag raha hai young lag raha hai chokra lag raha hai chota sa and it was a pleasure it was an honor working with him like a younger brother to me and he's a good performer he's a very hard worker and we had a lot of fun while doing this film in bangkok or yahan wahan har jagah हम लोग ने मस्ती भी थोड़ी बहुत की. आई होप आप सब लोगों को ये पिक्चर अच्छी लगेगी एंड आपको मतलब यू विल एंजॉय द फिल्म. आई वांट टू थैंक एवरीबॉडी अगेन एंड भाभी इज देयर एंड भाभी थैंक यू सो मच.
संगीता
थैंक यू भाभी. एंड बस अब उनके पास और कुछ भी नहीं है बोलने के लिए यार. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू बाबा. जोरदार तालियां बाबा के लिए. ऑफ कोर्स बिफोर वी गेट इनटू द मीडिया Q&A आई लाइक टू इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज टू वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पीपल. बात की संगीता अहिर जी हमारे साथ हैं यहाँ पे. ऑफ कोर्स शी सपोर्टेड द मूवी. शी इज बीन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. एक बार जोरदार तालियां हो जाएं. वेलकम मैम. ऑल्सो वुड लाइक टू इन्वाइट ऑन स्टेज AA फिल्म से ऑफ कोर्स द सुपरस्टार अनिल थडानी साहब इज हियर लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. ही इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग द मूवी. प्लीज सर आइए. ऑल्सो RKD स्टूडियोज से दुगल साहब इज हियर लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. डिजिटल पार्टनर्स हिंदी में हमारे. वेलकम सर. It's time for a quick photo op. Yeah, we'll do with this team.
Come.
Junior Dugal sir, please, we want you on stage. Come. Thank you so much. Can we quickly have the chairs up on stage, please?
Jugeda. Jugeda.
We have a couple of questions. Okay, so I'm going to do the honors on your behalf. Please be seated. Ali sir, baithe hain aap bhi. Chami ma'am, Puri sir, please. Puri sir, the first question for you is, how much were you involved in the casting process of Double Is Smart? And was the casting of Sanjay Dutt your call? Or whose call was it?
No, after writing the script, no. We all sit and discuss. Ram, me and Charmi. And everybody's mind was one name, Sanju Baba.
All right, the next one again is for you from Jaya Bollywood Now. How do you manage the expectation of fans when creating a sequel to such a successful film like Is Smart Shankar? And what can audiences look forward to in Double Is Smart?
Yeah, it's hard to crack a sequel always. But I promise and better than the first part. This story is much better than the first part. And Ram's energy is double than that. Double than the first part, I can promise. And 6 songs are there, amazing songs. And energetic Kavya is there. Ali sir, comedy is there.
Absolutely.
And Sabke Upar Baba, Sanju Baba is there. What else you want? It's a full entertainer.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. I'm sure jawab mil gaya hoga Jaya ji ko. The next one is for Ram bhai. Madhu BBC Hindi se puchna chahti hain ki this is your first pan-Indian film. Kis tarah ki expectations hain? Aur kyunki after Bahubali, you know, unlimited ho gaya hai sab kuch. You know, box office ki range jo hai, wo unlimited ho gayi hai. So what do you have to say on that?
Hello. Check, check. Yeah. Generally don't comment on box office, but what, as an actor, what I like is it's being shared with a lot more people. You know, you can share your content with a lot more people. And yeah, Bahubali definitely opened gates up north and everywhere. And yeah, and this film is even more special because everyone has already loved the first part. So I'm sure a lot of people are looking forward to it and yeah, pretty excited.
Okay, any one actor from the Hindi film industry apart from Sanju Baba, jinke saath aapko kaam karne ka man hai?
काम करने का, काम करने का a lot of people.
Right.
But I really like Ranbir Kapoor also.
Right.
Yeah. He also played Sanju.
Right, right.
There's a connection there again.
Right. Cool, cool. Thank you so much for sharing that. Sanju Baba, this one's for you. Rahul from the Filmi Charcha wants to know, ek time tha jab aap romantic filmen karte the. Abhi aapke sare friends wo romantic bhi kar rahe, action bhi kar rahe. Kya fans aapko wapis romance karte huye dekh paayenge aane wale samay mein ya yehi jo ek alag bold avatar aa gaya hai?
अबे रोमांस, अबे आप क्या बोलते हो, लेकिन
आप कुछ भी करो हम आएंगे, सीटी बजाएंगे, ताली बजाएंगे.
हाँ, रोमांस भी कर लेंगे अगर कोई अच्छी पिक्चर आए, लेकिन आई मीन अपना अपना जो जनरेशन है यार, वो मास के लिए काम करता था, तो हम लोग मासी हीरो है. अपन साजन कर लिया था एक टाइम, लेकिन बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर थी, गाने अच्छे थे यार. एक और कर लेंगे साजन.
चलो भाई, ये भी एक और अनाउंसमेंट हो गया यहाँ पे. मिथुल फ्रॉम टेली चक्कर वांट्स टू नो, व्हाट अट्रैक्ट्स यू सो मच टू द साउथ इंडियन फिल्म्स? दिस इज योर थर्ड प्रोजेक्ट एंड इट्स अगेन अ नेगेटिव लीड, सो व्हाट इज इट दैट
आई डोंट नो. आई थिंक मुझे भी एक इट्स अ चैलेंज फॉर मी ऑल्सो, यू नो, टू बी इन अ साउथ फिल्म. And negative is a good space to be in. You know, बहुत कुछ करने को मिलता है, मारने को मिलता है, मार खाने को मिलता है. अब रेप कट गया है, लेकिन वो लेकिन it's good, you know. I mean, at least there's a little something to do for an actor, you know, after doing so many films.
Right. Thank you so much. Kavya, this one's for you. Rohit from Filmi Charcha wants to know, do you have any aspirations to work in a Bollywood film?
Yeah, I don't confine myself to one specific industry. I think I'm very open-minded as an actor. And if I like the script and I can justify the role, then I'd definitely do it.
Any favorite Hindi film actors? Aisa puchna chahte hu?
Many, but... I guess for me also Ranbir Kapoor after Animal has been like a
right
top favorite.
Right. Charmi ma'am, this one's for you. Now I'm 24. Mujhe laga age likhi hui hai, Naveen 24. What according to you makes a pan Indian film a hit, and what more films are lined up ahead for Puri Connects?
Hello everyone again. So it's not about pan India or south or Bollywood or English or Russian. I think Puri sir always says that local is global and content is king, and people are appreciating. It's so good to see people are appreciating good cinema, fun cinema, entertainment, masala. At the same time, there's amazing content, different genres. So I think it's we should not have those kind of boundaries.
Right.
And just enjoy cinema. And hamari picture to ekdam gully cinema hai, gully picture hai, and city mar picture hai. So I hope people enjoy this also on August 15th.
I'm sure. Second last question, Puri sir, this one's for you. Lipika ji wants to know, ki you think now Ram Bhai is the new item boy of the industry?
Definitely.
What is item boy?
Sorry?
What is item boy?
Lipika ji, would you like to throw some light?
Ma'am, I remember meeting you. Yeah, yeah, how are you?
Wo mulaqat. No, sorry.
Yeah, yeah, please. Sir, mujhe apna item boy and.
Okay, one last question to everyone. And this is, life mein kab double smart banne ka try kiya hai? Namita wants to know. Have you, sir, tried aisa life mein double smart banne ka kuch kiya ho?
Har insaan ko rehta hai wo. Haan.
When was the last time and what did you do?
Bahut kiya. Kitna banu? 45 years ho gaya.
Aur bani raha hu tab se. For you, Chami ma'am.
What is that?
Double smart banne ka try kiya kabhi?
Ye jo jabhi bhi unka chip ko problem aata hai, hota hai. Mera din bhar hota rehta hai. तो कोई जरूरत नहीं है, मैं इधर होती हूँ उधर भी होती हूँ.
एंड बड़े खूबसूरती से करती हो ये काम. पूरी सर फॉर यू, डबल स्मार्ट, व्हाट इज डबल स्मार्ट, और आपने कभी ट्राई किया ऐसा बनने का?
नहीं, never tried, but I write.
But as Rambhai said,
yeah.
you brought that attitude in the industry. आप तो खुद में हो सर. संजू बाबा फॉर यू, डबल स्मार्ट बनने का आखिरी बार कभी ट्राई किया था?
मेरी लाइफ डबल ही नहीं, लेकिन
यू आस्किंग हिम.
मैं बोल रहा था मेरी लाइफ डबल ही नहीं, 100 स्मार्ट शंकर है. बट आई लव इट, आई मीन डबल स्मार्ट मस्त है.
राइट उस्ताद फॉर यू.
आई जस्ट प्लेड. नो
नो नो, इन रियल लाइफ.
इन रियल लाइफ आल्सो.
काव्या,
I think for me, I'm going to first try to be smart and then double smart.
Badiya, ye best hai. No,
I am too naive. First, I can be a little too innocent in that sense. So first, pehle smart banenge, fir double smart.
Chronology ko samajhiye.
She just got scammed the other day, so.
Yeah, I did get scammed the other day, so.
Right. All right. 15th August is when we'll get to see the movie in theaters, ladies and gentlemen. Jaate jaate ek surprise for all you people. Ram bhai ko and baba ko hum request karenge ki wo hook step jo hai wo humko thoda sa sikha dijiye.
Yes, please. Step amar.
Can we quickly remove
please,
the chairs?
On public
Ram,
demand.
Step amar.
Banta
hai. Step amar. Sir ji, please.
And.
Ustad.
मीडिया के हमारे जो कुछ एक फ्रेंड्स हैं,
मैं प्यार से इनको उस्ताद बुलाती हूँ.
राहुल
हमारे उस्ताद है.
We want you on stage.
और बाबा.
राहुल क्विकली सर आइए, आप भी आइए. यस
जरा गाना लगाइए ना, बिग बुल
लगाइए भाई, लगाइए गाना लगाइए. सर एक सेकंड, आई विल कॉल यू गाइस ऑन स्टेज. We'll do the hook step with the team and of course with our friends from the media in some time.
Gaana bajaiye. Ustad and Baba are going to entertain us with one small hook step. They are not planned. This is a surprise to them. They didn't even know that we are going to ask this. So please be kind.
चर्चा आइए, जल्दी आइए. कहाँ हैं आप? मनिया कम अप ऑन स्टेज. अरे बीबी, हमें रिक्वेस्ट आई हैं आपके लिए. ऊपर आइए, आइए सर प्लीज. मन ओके कम, वील डू द स्टेपा मार थिंग विथ राम सर. हाँ आइए सर प्लीज आइए. राहुल कम,
ही वांट्स टू डू स्टेपा मार विद यू.
यार मेरे को नीचे आने पे. चलो वील क्विकली हैव स्टेपा मार वन स्टेप एंड दैट्स इट. Thank you. 15th August is when we'll get to see the movie in theaters. And Big Bull, to humne dekh hi liya. Dekhiye screen pe aur kya chalve dikhata. Thank you so much.